The week after the school closures was unlike any other in my career. And then reality hit.
I was frankly not at all concerned with content. I was very concerned with students' mental health, their social emotional well-being.
Kids didn't look okay. Families were like running on survival mode.
Schools are critically important to communities. They're the place where students receive meals, where the social and emotional needs of kids are developed and helped. So we did a lot of work to try and create documents and resources about how to deploy more social and emotional learning for kids. Like, how do you enter into the conversations with kids?
Their connection to their students, that trust has been the foundation for our teachers to be able to support the well-being of kids.
We've seen teachers had to continue to play the role that they often do play as a social worker or an emotional support for kids, and do that in an even more challenging environment over a computer screen.
So needless to say, my navigation really took a turn. There was a heavier dose of social emotional learning. And in every lesson possible, I would try and integrate it.
I was able to refocus on just being with the kids and maintaining that class community with them. I had students singing, I had students sharing different videos they've created.
I spent hours working with them on goal setting, working with them on careers. You had more time to focus on the student.
I know for a fact that the need to feel safe for these kids really comes first.
So many people care about getting this right and trying to do the right thing for kids.